everyone. Myself Nikita Singh, studying in grade 2A. Today I will talk about PBL, connecting activity related to sun. Sun is a star and most important part of our solar system. While doing the activity on day and night shows that when the sun rises, it is called day. And when the sun sets, it is called night. Day and night happens because the earth rotates on its axis. Shadow experiment shows the direction of my own shadows at different timings was different. Solar clock shows a natural clock for doing daily activities. Towel experiment shows the warmth of the sun. One towel under the sunlight dried up quickly and the other, which was not under the sunlight, was wet. Planting of vegetables, sapling, shows importance of sun for growing plants. Plants were growing outdoor and the plants did not grow keeping indoor. Thank you, sun, for giving us heat and light. Without sun, no living things can survive on earth. Thank you.